Hey, what's up everyone, this is Serge. Here we're looking at 2008 BMW 535 XI, and this is a output shaft from the transfer case. And if you look at this, this is not a regular output shaft. It doesn't have any threads on there. That's because this yoke is held on with a C-clip over here. So it was leaking, we got a new seal, but there's also an O-ring in there. Found the O-ring from my transmission kits, and it's pretty close in size, a tab smaller, but it is a little bit thicker, so it should work very well in this situation. It goes in here, then you got the washer and a snap ring, and that's it. So make sure you guys replace this O-ring and try to find the O-ring so your car is not held up at the shop when somebody takes it apart and they don't have this O-ring. It is squared at this moment and it's not all that hard, but it is a lot harder than this new seal. So just a heads up, 2008 535, I'm assuming any XI or all-wheel drive BMW, they might have this kind of system. I know it's kind of very hard to see, but there is the O-ring in between the shaft and the yoke. And here's the washer that goes over it. And I put some right stuff on it, so I want to seal it up even better. But the O-ring fit real tight, like I had to push it in, and it had some right stuff on it, so it slid in pretty nicely. And if only this washer would go on there. Yeah, as you can see, it's pretty tight on there. It's tight on both sides to the yoke and to the output shaft.